To enable or disable vibrations on your iPhone, first we'll need to open the settings. Then scroll down and look for sound and haptics. Inside, select the system haptics right here when you scroll down. Now you'll be able to enable or disable it. And that's it for this video. Hope you like it. Please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.